I'm a lost in Lagos at Shadow Palace Hotel. My name's Ferenc Sambo. I'm the blogger behind One Nine Dream Boy. I'm also a stylist. Lagos is fun. Fun and energetic, you know. It's one of the most stylish cities in Africa. So it's fun to be in Lagos. It's vibrant. The culture is vibrant. The energy is vibrant. You know, everything about Lagos is beautiful. I mean, no things in Lagos is true. The first part of Lagos was good at the arts and craft market in Lake Cave. It's like heaven. Whenever I go there, I'm just like, oh, I'm blown away. There's so much cool stuff there. I like to show them my stuff. And just, you know, while we're there, I'm really sure there. Really just look at everything. And I go, oh, yeah. Cool stuff is Lighthouse. There's Bishop Cottage. I've got the cool, fun places to hang. I have kind of like a authentic vibe. Bogobiri is also cool. Bogobiri in Ikari. These are like the three places to hang.